an old napkin and I wrote down our song.